put Shmata's in our mouths.
Drink milks and put Shmata's in our